Our new album is called The Lime. It's our fourth studio album, and this was really a great experience for us. It was the first time we got to go into an amazing studio. We recorded in Hollywood at a place called Sunset Sound. Our new album has 12 songs. Everybody writes for the band, and this project worked out pretty nicely. It's a pretty even blend of tunes from everyone in the band. Something that I really enjoy about this group is that everybody has a really strong compositional voice, and it's pretty different from member to member. And it just kind of happened to work out on this album that it really has a pretty strong cohesive feeling to it. Typically with our albums, we've been completely in-house and self-produced. We've never had an outside producer or engineer. I have memories of Nate Wood, who was basically our recording engineer for the earlier albums, literally having to jump off his drum throne, run to the computer, press the space bar, run back, and then do a take. It was pretty amazing to see him multitask like that, but also kind of an intense experience. So this was really, for us, almost like a newfound luxury to have this amazing engineer, Todd Burke, really, you know, running the recording, and having an outside ear with our friend Chris Dunn, who we've known for over 10 years. We met him actually when we were doing a CD release at Amoeba Records in Los Angeles, and we've been really great friends ever since then. It's been sort of a point of pride for us that we've kind of done everything on our own, but we all felt ready to bring in some people that we trusted, and really worked out well.
Hey, this is Josh Redman, and there's nobody like Kneebody.
Hey, it's Brad Meldow here. Just want to say that I think Kneebody has made a really exciting new record.
This is Bus Driver, and I love Kneebody.
Hi, this is Luciana Souza. I love Kneebody. They're one of the most creative and wonderful bands out there.
Hello, my name is Daedalus, and I love Kneebody.
Kneebody's great. I've met so many different people, like all over the world, that are really inspired by their performances.
It's a genuinely unexplainable experience, but you definitely feel good afterwards.
I think that that's part of what makes Kneebody's appeal so very, very strong, so seductive, is the fact that because of their backgrounds, they don't meet the typical boundaries that we face when we think about genres, when we think about categories.
I don't know that we ever thought we would get this far doing 100% original instrumental music, but amazingly we've been fortunate enough to play all over the world and collaborate with some of our heroes in the music field, and even receive a Grammy nomination along the way.
This album, I think more than any other album, really captures kind of the live, aggressive nature of the band. It's just got a lot of energy. And it also has a lot of tracks that kind of fall into, I think, some kind of new categories for instrumental music that I think we're all really collectively proud of.